This is an 18th century instrument. It doesn't have its normal scroll. It has a composer's head. Still unknown as to who it is.